Gina going to show the kaleidoscope. This is the kaleidoscope which is made by using three rectangular shaped plane mirror, a triangular shaped mirror, a cello tape and some colorful stones. Here I use three rectangular shaped plane mirror and a triangular shaped plane mirror and some colorful stones here inside the kaleidoscope. First thing is that a kaleidoscope is an instrument or toy containing inclined plane mirrors which produce multiple reflections of colored glass pieces and create beautiful patterns. Here you can see the beautiful patterns created by the repeated reflections of the stone pieces. Here it is formed like a shaped of triangular prism. Here is a hole. You can make a hole by using oily paper here, but I do not use it because of the better video. You can also use a oil paper here by making it a hole. Here from this triangular shape you can see the patterns formed by the colored stones which form multiple images of the stone by reflection. Every time a new pattern is formed in a kaleidoscope, you can see this is a new pattern and this is a new pattern. You can see various pattern in the kaleidoscope, and generally it is used by designer and artist to get new ideas about patterns. And you can also make a kaleidoscope by yourself. This is all about my presentation about kaleidoscope. Thank you and have a nice day.